In today's Gran Turismo 7 video, I have a 1,000 horsepower Audi R8 V10. I've been waiting for this one to come to the game for a while, but I'm glad that it's finally here. It's much better than the V8 version of the R8 that we had in the game previously, and obviously, it sounds pretty good. Now, I did have a lot of trouble tuning this build, and I probably could have done some things a little bit differently to make it more stable, but this thing was an absolute death trap on the brakes, especially whenever you're braking with the wheels slightly turned. Changing the brake bias seemed to have helped a little bit, but it didn't really save the car that much, and you are gonna see me make a mistake at some point in the race. So you can copy this tune if you feel like it, but I'm just gonna point it out right off the bat. It's not a very good tune, and well, it was very challenging to get it to the state that it's already in right now. So this video is primarily for entertainment purposes only, not so much for the tune behind it. But if you know a little bit more about tuning than I do, then perhaps you can probably find a way to tame it a little bit better. Anyways, that's about it. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoy the driving portion of this video.